Bing. We're live and on the air. More than once.
We're live.
Yeah. We're live. Got a couple things to share, I guess. Besides the drink of the day, which is the, let's see, Shiner's Prickly Pear. Shiner's Prickly Pear. And Lance obviously cannot see that. All he sees is the ceiling of my basement. And then there's this guy. Hopefully it won't knock over the prickly pear. But he's got his eye on you, pal. And he's all set up for the coronavirus. He's got his mask on and everything. Anyway, he doesn't fit in the screen, so I'll put him aside. Caught one of these guys trying to get in. And I kicked it back out. I had a mask on, you know. All right, so now I got to refocus onto this stupid little freaking laptop. There we are. Now we're kind of... Now we're here. Hell of a week, man. Hell of a week. How do you want to start this out? You want to do your thing first? Your Montgomery?
Want me to go first?
Yeah, because I got something to say.
All right, well, I got two of them I'm going to do. First, I'm going to do my little John Prine tribute that I practiced zero times, but...
Yeah, well, about that, man. We did Dear Abby last week, and, you know, and in case you hadn't heard, he passed last night, right? Yesterday?
Yeah.
Yesterday.
I literally cried when I found out about that, but, hey, I'm kind of...
I feel so terrible. Yeah. There you go, Lance Sainamore.
And I'm a woman, and after my mother, old man is another child that's grown old. If dreams were lightning, thunder was I, this world would have burned down.
I kind of laid out because when in doubt, you got to lay out. Well, so there it was. I did that.
All right. I got one more after you do yours.
Oh, wait. What the crap? Oh, you know what this is? This is, it's telling me that the last recording is ready. But you notice there's nothing there, man. There's like no... Anyway, never mind. Go ahead.
Oh, you want to do yours or you want me to do this other one?
Why don't we alternate? Then we can do that. We'll alternate. Which, sorry?
No, I think we should trade off. You do one, I do one, you do one.
All right. Well, in the dead guy department, there's another one. that we're losing like a lot of these entertainers from years gone by to this coronavirus.
Kind of a weird coincidence that a bunch of people are dying right now.
Ellis Marsalis. I'm not going to do anything by Ellis Marsalis, but he was like the father of guys like Branford Marsalis and Wynton Marsalis. Great jazz guy. And that kitty, what's the kitty's name? Bart?
Buddy Guy.
He's not my buddy guy. Buddy Guy did not die this week, though. I think he died a while ago. Anyway, Bill Withers was another one, so...
David Bowie cover of a something song. Great cover album called Pinups. Bunch of great covers on there. This is one of them.
Remember Pinups?
With your long blonde hair and your eyes of blue, the only thing I ever saw from you was sorrow. Sorrow. You're acting funny, spending all my money. You're out there playing your high class games. Sorrow. You never do what you know you ought to. Something tells me you're the devil's doctor. Sorrow.
sleep last night. Put your long, long hair. I tried to fight her, but I can't resist her. I never knew just how much I missed her. Sorrow. With your long blonde hair and your eyes of blue, the only thing I ever got from you is sorrow. With your long blonde hair. I couldn't sleep last night with your long, long hair.
That's pretty, you know, the funniest part, first of all, Buddy Guy's face is in the picture most of the time. He's just kind of looking at so it's a photobomb thing. And then the other thing, when we play this back, there's going to be like all the screams of kids upstairs playing Animal Crossing. It's hilarious.
Oh, God. I wish I was a kid right now.
Oh,
man.
My God. I can't stand that game.
Get the coronavirus and die as easily as old people.
If you ever, these kids, I'm like, oh, well. So I guess I'll attempt this. I'll attempt it.
All right, let's do it. I only practiced
it a little bit. But I'm gonna. Oh shit! I touched my face.
Don't touch your face.
God damn it!
Don't touch your face.
Oh, I stuck it in my mouth. It's a good thing I'm keeping social distancing, you know. Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away. You're just amazing. Look at you. Wow.
He's a natural, man. I think he's a natural with the camera.
He's an awesome guy.
We just need to adjust the lighting for black people. Like black people, they photographed it.
Well, we had this conversation before the show. I was talking to him about how he kind of blended in with the background, and I couldn't see him unless he turned his face. So his eyes, never mind. We had quite the conversation. I think he moved upstairs since then, so now it's easier to see him. Let me dig in a little deeper. So you got one more, and then we're going to try to do this thing simultaneously.
No, I'll have one more. 52 degrees tomorrow in Wetherington, 25 degrees colder than today. Why not?
Why not?
You know what I'm saying?
I don't know. Hey, we want to try this? The,
yeah, I need to get the lyrics or the chords up again.
All right. We'll try that.
We'll do it. It's going to work out.
Hey, it's going to work out how it works out.
Everything's going to work out all right. You know, it's either going to be...
gonna be all right.
We're gonna get a little bit of the flu. We're just don't gonna worry. Die after 11 days on a ventilator.
About a thing. Cause every little thing is gonna be all right. I'm gonna stand back here. No matter what, don't stop playing. Starting to play the song or what? You're like cutting in and out. That's the bad part. It's hard to do this.
This is so hard. This is so hard.
So hard.
This is so hard. We're gonna do it though. We're gonna do this. We only have 12 more weeks to go, Kevin.
This ain't gonna work, man.
Well, you just gotta commit and go with it.
You know, it's hard because you keep cutting out, so I can't hear it. And then when you come in, I'm at the wrong place. So
let's pick a tempo. Ready, Kevin? One. No, you gotta be just ahead of me, or should I be just ahead of you?
Well, you see, the reason why you're playing this is because four, when it comes to the phone.
Two, three, three. Four. One, one. 2-2, 3-3, 4-4.
All around me are familiar faces, worn-out places, worn-out faces. Bright and early for their daily races, going nowhere. Jesus filling up their glasses, no expression. No expression. Hide my head, I want to drown my sorrow. No tomorrow, no tomorrow. I find it kind of funny and I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. People run in circles, it's a very, very mad world.
What?
Mad world. It'll come around again. All right, you take the lead vocal.
You know, if this thing goes on, we got to get a better system worked out.
We should be,
God, man.
We'll meet at a place where people actually do broadcasts, like a television studio, and do it at the same place at the same time. Because here's the thing, when you're watching broadcasters, you know, and they're talking to the news guy at the in the weather thing, and he's got the ear thing, and they're going, he's always looking like, and they're talking to him. Can't hurt.
I'm not allowed to leave my house.
Well, guys, we tried. It didn't work. We'll try again sometime.
All right.
Maybe.
So, got any messages for anybody?
Make sure you vote. I did mine yesterday. Michelle did hers today. Mail it in. Get it on the ballot. Whatever your preference, just make sure you vote. That's pretty much it. And good Lord.
Just kind of rose to the top. I'm not going to do the whole thing, but I'm just going to take our minds back a little bit.
Okay, you go right ahead.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be Jesus, man. What's the Jesus for? What's the Jesus for?
That was then, and this is now, man.
Yeah, well. Things will be better at Christmas. By Christmas, we'll all be sitting there just, you know, freaking farting away again.
Yeah, never mind.
Do one more.
I don't know that one.
My day if I get to listen to you do one more tune. Right?
I don't even know that one, so I can't do it.
Do one original, man. Let's do an original.
Oh, yeah.
You don't even know if you're going to be around in a few weeks. This might be your last chance.
Okay, here's one I just made up. At the falls of Tokyo, or down in London, town's a go-go. Or with the record selection and the mirror reflection, I'll be dancing with myself. Or when there's no one else inside, out in the crowded, lonely night. Well, I've lived so long for my love vibration, and I'm dancing with myself. Dancing with myself. When there's nothing to prove and there's nothing to do, well, I'll be dancing with myself. Looking all over the world. Every type of girl, but she reckons that I see time pass me by, leave me dancing with myself. So let's sip another drink, cause it'll give me time to think. And if I held the chance of this world to dance, well, I'd be dancing with myself. I'll be dancing with myself. Dancing with myself. When there's nothing to do, besides there's nothing to prove, but I am dancing with myself. I'm dancing with myself. See me dancing?
Dancing with myself.
Oh, 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 oh. Going up Tokyo, or down in London town to go. With the record selection and the mirror reflection, I've been dancing with myself. When there's no one else inside,
kind of like now,
out in the crowded, lonely night.
Unless you're in Over the Rhine. And you get arrested for having a party in the middle of a pandemic like a dumb...
Yeah, I live so long for my whole love vibration. I'm dancing with myself in jail. Dancing with myself. I'm dancing with myself.
Whatever. Hey. Don't go having parties right about now. Stay home. Wash your hands. Don't touch your face. Wear a mask like this one. You know, it works really well.
Oh, you still haven't shaved.
No, I have not. There are so many coronavirus things living in here. I'm cultivating them.
How about the mustache?
Huh?
mustache.
Oh, I did shave that back a little bit because I said, hey, I wanted to bet. I'm all in.
We actually just done that because now I'm starting over from scratch. Get it?
Scratch. All right, man. Well, enjoy prickly pear. Wait. Prickly, where am I doing this? I can't even, oh, wait. I guess because I keep forgetting. I got this thing. Here's Shiner's prickly pear. It's very delicious. And Coronado Brewing Company. God, I cannot do this to save my life. Orange Avenue Wit, California Wit Beer. That's pretty good, too. That's our show for tonight. Stay safe, I guess, you know.
All right, man. Let's shut this guy down.
All right.
Thanks for watching.
See you next week, maybe.